We are very grateful that the journalists here assembled have done justice to the profession battle by the quality of questions posed to the police leadership. Anytime there is Meet the Press, my heart bleeds because some of the journalists go there to display their ignorance and to perpetrate mediocrity. But this has not been the situation here. So it goes to prove that the journalists assembled here at the right time and they have asked the right questions, and the response has also been equally good.